The Sarasota Skullers launched the inaugural Sarasota 5000 Rowing Regatta this weekend. Saturday morning, athletes from all over the state competed in the 5-kilometer regatta from the intercoastal waterway to Blackburn Point.
About 250 rowers came from around the state, like Cape Coral, Orlando, Tampa, Melbourne, and beyond.
The Skullers will travel and compete in Miami next week. Then, for 22 lucky Skullers, off to Philadelphia 2 weeks later.